there is one message that echoes forth from this conference, let it be that human rights are women's rights, and women's rights are human rights, once and for all.
Still the majority of the world's poor, the uneducated, the unhealthy, the unfed. They're in or what religion they claim, they all want to control women. They want to control how we dress, they want to control how we act, they even want to control the decisions we make about our own health and our own bodies.